Ralph Scott, Woodward, Oklahoma. Probably what we're doing here is the funnest thing you can do in the world, playing in the sand. It used to be drag racing, and it's so far away that I kind of got into this. And still make the big power and do the adrenaline rush, and that's what it's all about.
What do you have now?
It's a 2008 Jackson sand car, mid-engine, twin turbocharged, 5.3, with the Mendiola HD4. 22 inches of travel.
How much horsepower are you putting out?
It puts out 630 to the crank, and it's probably 450, 475 for back tires. We actually have a couple motors ordered for my boss and I. He's got a Jackson, the Outlaw car. We just ordered two of the Nelson Racing engines, Caldec LSX 427s with twin 72 millimeter turbos, and they're 1,065 horse on pump gas, and you can turn them all the way up to 1,800.
Hi, I'm Phil Jackson. I build long travel sand cars out of Great Bend, Kansas. Going on about 14 years now. It's a business that I started in my shop behind the house. Just always loved buggies and things like that, and kind of just stayed with the suspension travel and long travels. As people needed stuff, we just progressed. Now we build a 26-inch travel car. I mean, it started off with VWs and beam cars, and you know, even I didn't expect it to turn into something like this. I'd say we probably built maybe 40, 50 cars out there. We do a lot of conversions. We'll work on pretty much any make and model of cars. You know, we just enjoy them. When you build someone a car, you kind of get to know them, and they become your friends. You end up going to the dunes with them and hanging out. That's exactly how we met Carl. You know, he's a buddy, and we, you know, every time we try to go to the dunes, he's there with us. So I think right now our newest car is probably the most favorite. It's got the most wheel travel. It's a 26-inch travel car. It's a pretty beefy car. I mean, it's something you could take and abuse pretty hard. Step, I think, would be full bodies, you know, interiors. That's where it's going from here. With the crew that we've got, to try to stay on top of our quality and take care of our customers we already have, you know, we're happy where we're at. You know, yeah, maybe we could go somewhere and get bigger, but I'm just afraid that we'll lose our touch with our quality, and you know, and then start to rush things, and that's not something I'm about. If you want to get a hold of us, we've got a website. It's jacksonsandcars.com. Or you can call us there in Great Bend. Our phone number is 620-792-3399. You know, let us know. We're there to either fix the car you've already got or build something you're after.